His brain was deprived of oxygen for too long. The damage is irreversible. He's dead.